course of such trivia becomes so sure that we need. Now it seems to me you have a say every corner, east and west. It's economic, political control at its very best. Another deadline, another deal, another scandal to reveal. How can I help? What can I do about an earthquake in Japan? There seems no way to comprehend religious fervor in Iran. Exchanging spies with indignant cries, we just don't know who to trust. It's patriotism, fanaticism, protection at any cost. Communication from every place. Communication in the base. And don't you know we're sick and tired of reading this stuff? You never seem to realize enough is enough. What's the scar? I just can't tell no more. And make it smoke to fuel the fire. Cause money makes a better liar. But don't you know we're sick and tired of reading this stuff? So we get a belt of full of tribalistic bloody wool. You sit and there's little you can do or say, such crazy business day to day. The media tune, the drag brought the style of both PM's work love. The jet set, all the stuff to entertain us. Common sense goes down the drain. I never let you forget the right to know. You insist you always get what you try to resist. But don't you know we're sick and tired of reading this stuff? You just never seem to realize enough is enough. Cause you're manipulating history to suit your own desires. And truth is burned and turned to ashes in the fire.